Last time I made some progress with my property and I got some more technologies unlocked. Now we're going to be continuing onward. Oh yeah, and I also got some more tools unlocked. I also got some more perks unlocked. I did upgrade the cathedral off camera. I'll show you guys that. I really need to get some golden nuggets. Oh yeah, this is what I also got off camera. I got some berries and some apples. My graveyard, and here's my upgraded church. Got some more technology upgraded as well. Gotta show you the basement. Yeah, last time I had the desk over here, now it's a bookshelf because my new desk is now over here. And I also did complete several other quests offline. Other than that, not much else has changed. There we go. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to backtrack a little bit and make some energy drink. Oh, that's right. I also got the printing press, too. Let's do this. Got an idea. See what I get from the black jelly. Besides a full inventory. Maybe I can put the faith back on the shelf. Death solution. That looks very interesting. Oh yeah, I can smell some more ore. That's right, that's what I was gonna do. Like I said, I really wish they had the dash feature back. Take some money and bring it down here. there. This is going here. Oh yeah, off camera I made upgrades to my prayer books. And hopefully I can get the gold version of the combo prayer. But another thing I really want to get from my cathedral is stained glass windows. I think if I remember correctly, I might have mentioned this in a previous video, is that he originally said, "May the Force be with you." Nice nod to Star Wars. Look at all that faith. Oh my, look at all that faith. Oh my, look at all that. Rolling in that money. And that's a lot, because we're gonna need a lot. Because one item in particular, I think the aristocrat papers, you need 12 gold. So, which is why it's imperative that I'm trying to get the gold book. That in of itself, workbench too, that in of itself is a tall task. I think you get tanning. That's right, you do tanning agent here. And I need order extract. Just trying to remember what items can do that for me. Get this one going. Just trying to remember. Order. Now I'm going to use the beeswax. No, that's not it. Anyways, now that I'm down here, I might as well go ahead and make some more energy stuff. There. That should be more than enough to get me through that dungeon. Oh, hold on. Solution, I think it's the cabbage that can give me that? Not entirely sure. Jeez, I'm getting lots of acceleration extracts. I'm just trying to remember what gives me... what gives me the order solution. Hmm. Too bad I didn't tell you. There we go. Get them both going. That's a sacrificial chamber, but I'll worry about that another time. My sword soon. Get to it. Got it. That was a bit of a lucky break. I don't need any more bat wings, nor do I need any more of this blue jelly. But the onion seeds I'll take. I will take that. There we go. Curse you! Ugh. You have died. Oh, what a pity. That's alright, I just come right back to life! Bummer. Space this time around. Let's see. Take my cabbage. About my wine. Yeah, not too many items refill your health. Here. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, that's a health solution, not water extract. Well, I suppose it really wouldn't hurt to have this stuff. Uh-oh, my character's fatigued. I find it strange that sulfur can be grinded down into health powder, or life powder, excuse me. I actually find that really strange. Hey, Akros, how's it going, dude? Okay, that was a little random. Yeah, that was kind of weird, but whatever. Metal scraps, go away. Are these ceramic bowls? Because I can make these. Well, bowls at least. Let's see here. I need to manage my inventory a little bit better. Away, but that's all right. I can always destroy these. Things I can make flitch a lot faster than I can find. You know, while on topic of games, from what I understand, people have been talking about two games that I should try. House Party and Doki Doki Literature Club. If you want me to stream those games, just leave a message in the chat. Seeds for sure. I don't care for bloody nails because I don't need these anymore. Ugh. No more silver nuggets. I want gold nuggets. If anybody has some chicken nuggets. Chicken nuggets. Of course, I prefer to baked and not a deep fried. Could we still be roaming around? Just have to do a quick thorough check to make sure I didn't miss anybody. No? They're not in the hallways. They're always in the big rooms. Well, here, might as well see if there's anything. There we go. Go away. There we go. Interesting that the wine gives you more energy and life combined. Let's see here. I have to get rid of something. Well, not necessarily. There's my golden nuggets, but I don't have space. Well, I have to get rid of something. Like I said, I can always just make more of these. Make more of these. I definitely need the golden nuggets. I don't need any more of this, because I got a ton of these. Okay. Don't want. There we go. Need. Okay, that'll hang on to. Simple iron parts I don't need because I can always just make more. Cabbage seeds I can always just buy more because they're not that expensive. But the pumpkin seed, however, I'm going to hang on to. Alright. Some very good progress. Now we're on floor 10, but I'll come back. What do I need for the printing press too? I need planks, complex, and nails. I think I've got enough iron ore to last a lifetime. There we go. Okay, this was kind of a pointless thing for me to make because I guess they've done that here. Huh. It does seem strange I can create stories, but I can't create gold, and that's what I really need. Huh. Step away. That's right. Wait, why am I going such a long route here? I gotta go the other way. Destroy these. forgot about this. Create gold stories though. Forgot all about this. I always make more of these. And I keep forgetting about my silver nuggets. It's alright. Bowl I don't care for. Let me head back up and get rid of some stuff. I can't believe I forgot all about that. Silly me. Dungeon's gonna wait. I think I'm gonna do some fishing. Right. That's gonna be tough. And I think all roads lead to this right here, the Aristocrat Papers. There's also more. Of course, I can't spend all day fishing because I've got a sermon the next day. Okay, looks like that's not happening. Halls of importance, besides the Inquisitor, can sign. I'll worry about that later. Let's do some fishing. Very difficult. I really would like to get that goldfish. This is very costly. get too distracted before I have to give this sermon. Plus, I also gotta get a. I really want to get a glass stained window built. I'll just give it one more shot. What do I have here? Ooh, Crucian. Very nice. All right. Right. Yeah, I got plenty of space. I'll get the book while I'm at it. You guys did better last week. Still, got a lot of money out of the deal at least, so I guess that's not too bad. Oh, let's go explore that dungeon now. Here. far as that key goes, I think the sacrificial chamber is what's required, if I'm not mistaken. That stuff there because I don't need it. interesting. No, I did not know about that fishing spot. Excuse me. Oof. It's a not so wonderful time of year again. Ouch. That's the embarrassing thing of streaming live. Anything can and probably will happen, including sneezing. Okay, so which means I gotta build the sacrifice zone. And I'm gonna need a lot of stuff. Let's see here. So for that to happen, I'm gonna need to bring the donkey back. Plus, I'm also gonna need wing beams and silver pumpkins. That sort of thing is gonna have to wait for now. Why all these, why is there so much that needs to get done? Space here. Probably the next thing I should concentrate on is making those 5 meals. eggs too. I think the eggs are back this way. Yeah, there they are. I just pray and hope for future updates they'll start letting us make our own, have our own farm. You can have like chickens and cows, or you can have your own eggs, cheese, butter, and so on. That should be for a future update. I guess for now, I'll just have to put the jewel back. Boy, I swear you run out of stuff so quickly here, it's not even funny. Okay, so I need 25 berries to make a gold cake. Five pastry doughs. Hang on, I'm gonna take a look at some. Yeah, I need five pastry doughs. Plenty left over. Okay, yep, we gotta get 25 berries now. No, well, yes. Well, okay, I could use some logs anyway. Berries. There are berries. While I ponder that idea, I'm gonna do some fishing. Thank you. here. Perfect. That wasn't so difficult. Let's go make some cakes. Berries here. Thank you. of that. But I can, however, go wrong with running out of space. I have to start making some more stuff. Space. So I see. Okay. This doesn't help matters. I'll come back to fishing another time. I suppose I can unlock this. Let's do that as well. This is gonna set me back a little bit, but it shouldn't be too bad. Just got one more day to wait. I don't know what else to do at this point. Yeah, I forgot to take it to my basement. Speaking of which. Grapes. Speaking of which, I'm gonna go take a look at my vineyard. Oh, perfect. Start planting some more. Right, the last thing I want to do before I end the stream is give the merchant those 5 meals. Sorry about that. I'm just trying to fight a sneeze. Back. Oh, that's right, I keep forgetting it's 30 grapes, not 20. That's all right. Let's play the wing game a little bit longer, then I guess. Let's leave the grapes here for now. Make our church even better by making more iron parts. Let's just make one more set of each. Perfect. Do I have enough for both? I think I do, yes. Over here. There. There we go. Now that's much better. Good. I'm just gonna play the waiting game a little bit longer here. Oh, that's perfect, actually. I ran out. Good. I like that. I know the stream's gonna be running a little bit longer than normal, but I'm just trying to play for time until the merchant shows up. Okay, it shouldn't be too much longer. Space. I just have to keep in mind that I gotta save room for I can't rotate these either. I think I'll just put them on the edges. Okay. Oh, there we go. Well, that's perfect. I like that. That looks very nice. Good. That works out perfectly. But yeah, trying to get the gold pieces is like trying to pull teeth. It's painful and it's gonna take a long time. Meals. We're gonna leave the fish fillets here. I know the streams are gonna be running a little bit longer than normal, but it's the last thing I want to do before I stop. He's not here yet. Oh, there he is. Perfect timing. Oh, perfect. Here's your meals, dude. You're a real chef. Tonight's dinner. Cool. This guy's trying to do with the merchant. Alright. Oh, that worked out very nicely. What a way to end. All right. That's going to do it. And with that said, I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to hit the follow button. Make sure you check out my YouTube channel, of Unbiased Studios. Subscribe there, and I will see you guys next time.